We're now going to talk about using the days function. This is going to calculate which dates are within 90 days of the day of that is today. So let's, first of all, let's discuss the days function. So let's go equals in a cell here and type D-A-Y-S. And then what you need is the end date. And so we're going to select this date here. And then the start date, why don't we put today in? So let's go today, opening bracket, closing bracket. And then we'll close this whole thing and press enter. And so you can see that this date, this renewal date here, is within 79 days of today's date. So if we're trying to highlight the dates that are within 90 days of today, let's use the same function and let's put an if function in front of it. So let's go equals if, and then we'll go days. And then we're going to put another bracket and we're going to do select the A2 for the starting day. And then we're going to put a comma in. And then we're going to put another bracket. And then we'll say today. And then we're going to put an opening bracket and a closing bracket. And then we need 1, 2, 3 more brackets. Okay, so if that is less than or equal to, so let's put in less than or equal to 90, then we'd like it to indicate something, so we'll have it write in upcoming. Okay, and if that's not true, then we'll just leave it blank. And so we can drag this down and we can see all the dates that are upcoming within 90 days and the days that aren't. So that is using the days function to calculate dates that are coming up within 90 days. Please subscribe.